Hi everyone, welcome to Daily Predictions with Gautam Verma. Today is 23rd of October and let's go ahead and do tarot card reading for today. आज की tarot card reading यहाँ पर perform करते हैं. So आज moonology के साथ जानते हैं कि आज आपका दिन कैसा रहेगा. So choose any card from three cards guys. ये आपके सामने three cards रखे हैं, बहुत ही beautiful cards हैं. Choose any one card. So मैं first card की यहाँ पर guidance बोलने जा रहा हूँ. Your commitment is being tested. This is a testing time for you. You might face so many hurdles, but you will overcome them easily. So, यहाँ पे आपको affirmation का भी इस्तेमाल करना है. So, this is the guidance that we normally give when this card comes. Attune with the moon and say that I will easily overcome all the challenges that are there in my life. So, कुछ इस प्रकार से आपको affirmation करनी है, right? And this shall pass. ये भी एक affirmation होती है कि हर बुरा समय अपने आप ही पास कर जाता है. समटाइम्स द यूनिवर्स ट्राई टू टेक योर टेस्ट एंड दिस इज अ टेस्टिंग टाइम फॉर यू. नाउ लेट मी चेक द सेकंड कार्ड फॉर यू. सो दोज हु हैव सेलेक्टेड द सेकंड कार्ड, यू एंड योर लव्ड वंस आर सेफ. न्यू मून इन कैंसर. सो व्हेन दिस कार्ड कम्स वी से दैट यू आर ईदर गोइंग टू मूव आउट फ्रॉम द करंट हाउस दैट यू आर रेंटिंग और योर फ्लैटमेट इज मूविंग आउट. Right, or you may have new flatmates. So whenever this card comes, this card provides you this particular guidance, right? That you and your loved ones are safe. So wherever you go, if you buy a new property, if you rent a new property over there as well, you will be safe. But there is one thing in this particular card that I want to tell you. एक बहुत important चीज़ है जो बतानी होती है कि आपको family का ख्याल यहाँ पे ज़्यादा रखना है. Because you have been ignoring them for a while, right? So try to catch up with them and spend a quality time with them. But अगर आपको uncertainty रहती है, कहीं ना कहीं fear phobia मन में रहता है, इसलिए ये card आया है. Safety को इसलिए ये assure कर रहा है क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं मन में एक phobia रहता है, कुछ ये ना हो जाए, कुछ गड़बड़ ना हो जाए. उसके लिए you will have to do meditation. There is nothing else. Now let's go ahead for the third card. What can you expect today? Work through your fears. We often don't tackle our fears, right? We try to be in our comfort zone. हमारे fear क्या होते हैं, for instance, अगर हम थोड़ा सा भी अपने comfort zone से बाहर जाते हैं, so we are not so sure that whether we are going to be successful or not. So guidance over here is that you need to face, tackle and work through your fears. So let's say if your fear is that you can't do paragliding, right? Obviously, you should work through your fear. Why don't you go and experience the paragliding? Yes, so you can do that. So isse kya hai ki emotional strength milti hai to tackle the life properly, right? So aisa aapke samne situation aa sakti hai aaj ke din mein kahin na kahin. So koi na koi fearful cheez aapke samne aayegi, you will do it easily, you will overcome it, right? And this is all regarding this guys, and thank you so much for watching this video. Have a beautiful day. Thank you.